One feature on your iPhone is called a haptic, H-A-P-T-I-C. The haptic is a vibration that you can feel when you use the keyboard on your phone. To get to it, you click on Settings, Sounds and Haptics, go down until you see Keyboard Feedback. Click on Keyboard Feedback and turn Haptic on. So every time you use the keyboard, you'll actually feel the phone vibrate. If you don't like it, you can just turn it off and you would go back in the same way you got there and turn it off.